488 divided by 11. How am I going to work that out? Well, I could do the bus stop method like this. First, 11 doesn't go into 4, so I put a 0. Then I carry the 4. 11 goes into 48 4 times, but the remainder is 4, so you carry it to the 8. And then 48 divided by 11 equals 4, remainder 4. That is your answer. Thank you.